so ill in the mind, cause you got me fucked up on my grinds. These bitches try to knock me off my pine when I'm really on my grind. Getting so ill in my head, I wanna chop them to pieces. Chop them to pieces. That's what I'm thinking about doing, but I know I don't need that life sentence. Cause that shit is really what I don't need. I need my life sentence in the music, cause that shit is letting me ease this pain and agony that I'm feeling in my brain. Cause I'm going so insane, cause this shit is spitting my game. Cause I'm chopping, chopping it up, chopping, chopping it up, like I'm chopping my music through them croppings and them droppings, making blood drips, like that shit ain't got shit on me, because I'm still breathing, still breathing. Cause I fought for my life when the devil and God told me they didn't want me in rest and peace, cause that did it to ease my mind through this agony. What you spitting for that flow cold, like you're 550 degrees, like you're dry ice cold, so cold, oh no, cause it burns, cause it yearns for that understanding. Without that life sentence, what your agony in your mind is really tripping out on these things, tripping out on these things within your thought patterns, that you try to let it go through the ease. So you try to fight these demons in your mind, you let them go, but they keep fucking with you, cause they can't get enough of you, cause they love you, but really they hate you, trying to dick you down, get you down, get you down, get you down, knock you off your grind, cause that's what them little bitches try to do, is knock you off your grind. Knock you off your grind with these homicidal tendencies in my mind. They try to get you off a grind, so I know I gotta let it go, cause I spit it in the flows just to let this iceberg go. Cause I know in my mind it's just these hauntings from the demons I know within my mind that keep reflecting through these demons that try to keep me down. That's why I gotta chop these demons into pieces, make them into lever with my cleaver, cause you can't leave her or him in the deed. In the deeds, what they try to knock me off my grind, knock me off my grind, knock me off my grind. Cause these bitches and the homicidal tendencies are making me get so ease. Try to leave is what they want me to do, is leave. But really, I'm just gonna stay and make my beats, make my beats, make my beats and my lyrics into a reality. So I ease the pain that's in my mind and these thoughts, I try to let it go. Cause I know that prison cell, that fight, that 8x10 ain't where I'm supposed to be. So I said, fuck the police and everybody. It started doing me. And really, they started calling me the ghost, cause I ghost them. Cause I ghost them. Cause I ghost them. Cause I ghost them. Cause I didn't give a fuck about the reasons or the legions, or while I was spitting legions. The legions keep me haunting through my demons that you can't see, that you can't see within my mind. And I'm reflecting what you seeing, what you seeing is what you try to not reflecting without these demons. When you try to cut up your demons into little pieces, in the little pieces, in the little pieces, in the little pieces, what you try to do to them black hauntings, while they're haunting your dreams, turning them into nightmares, what you can't see, cause these nightmares are terrifying through your mind, what you seeing while I'm puffing on a cigar to try to lease my lungs. Cause I got the fucked up in my lungs, cause I'm smoking. Cause I'm smoking. Try to ease these demons in my mind. What you don't know about unless I spit it off the ground. Off the ground. Off the ground.